and we would need your blessing. And there's no guarantees that it would work, so we didn't want to get your hopes up.
That's okay. I don't have much hope left anyway.
Rosa. How would you feel if we adopted you? Obviously, it would be what you wanted to do, and we'd
You gotta take that as a yes.
Yeah.
It was just one of those things, just one of those crazy flings. One of those.
Hey. Found something resembling furniture.
Where'd you get the beer?
Grocery store.
I thought I told you not to leave the house, Dad.
Excuse me?
I asked you nicely for your own good not to leave the house.
Well, I know what's for my own good. For your information, I didn't leave the prison yard. I found one that delivered. Want one?
Hell yeah.
Notice anything else missing besides furniture from this picture? You don't own a TV, do you?
No, I prefer to read at night.
Yeah, my warrior monk. Well, I'm buying us a TV, and a big one.
Knock yourself out, Pop.
Yeah. Guess we'll have to establish a few new house rules.
I had 52 Hannah house rules growing up. I'm not sure I can take any more.
Well, different living arrangements now, if you know what I'm saying, son.
I don't.
We're gonna have to come to an arrangement about the ladies.
What ladies?
I'm old, son. I'm not dead. Oh.
Come on. Are you serious?
I'm running through here. Just
like that, huh?
Just like that.
Okay.
Wasn't she pretty?
She really was, man.
Yeah.